The movement of democratic forces of Kasama's rebel leader Salifu Saja has won the Gambian government to refrain from being used as a proxy by the Senegalese government to start war in Kasama's region. Mr. Saja, who brags being a fighter and a warrior, said he is not afraid to go to war with Senegal, including the Gambia. Thousands of people have been killed since 1982. When the rebel began its fight for independence for the southern region of Casamas. The Casamas conflict has cost thousands of lives, military and civilian. Although no accurate figures exist, thousands of people have been displaced and made refugees to the Gambia. For example, it's said to be hosting about 7,000 refugees who fled the fighting in Casamas. Your government should refuse to be used as Senegal to wage a war in Casamas. If the Senegalese forces in your country soon make the mistake to attack us, they will live to regret it. We want to see peace in the Gambia, but in a worst case scenario, if we are attacked, we will fight back. If it means coming to the Gambia, we will do it, and no one knows the number of casualties a war can bring, the rebel leader remarked. Much of the area that is now Casamas was once the kingdom of Casa. Casa's king, or Mansa, was a leading leader with the Portuguese, and Casamas takes its name from the Portuguese adoption of Casa Mansa, king of Casa. The region was subsequently inhabited by migrants from the Mali Empire, the Jola, the Fula, and the Malinka, and other groups. Casamas was the last part of what is now Senegal to be conquered, beginning in 1903 by Europeans, and small pockets of resistance were active until after World War I. Isolated from the larger northern portion of the country, Casamas retained a distinct identity. Many of its inhabitants, for example, retained traditional beliefs while the northern Senegal adopted Islam. A specialist group, the Movement of Democratic Forces of Casamas, emerged in the early 1980s, organized by the Jalo demonstrations by the rebel leader, to number of arrests, and in 1990, the group attacked several administrative locations in the region. The Senegalese army was sent to Casamas, and fighting persisted until a ceasefire was signed in 1993. 2 years later, however, southern rebels split with the rebel leader and renewed the violence. By the late 1990s, thousands of civilians had been killed, and more than 20,000 had fled the region. Several subsequent ceasefire attempts failed, and fighting continued in the early 21st century. The leader of the main rebel force declared the war over in 2003, and a peace agreement was signed in 2004, but some rebel factions continue the fight.